proper name and number on it?
Yeah.
Saw a little bit of it this morning, so I know that you're...
For everyone who's got the wrong color plates on. So.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's all good. Oh, I didn't even look at it. Right. It looked good. It was KTM. My bike. I was on KTM from 1980 until 96.
Yeah?
Every year. Nice. When they were shit boxes back then. Well, they always had good engines, but they just couldn't stop them. They were like a Scud missile. So they just went straight. And that was it. Anyways, thanks, guys.
Perfect.
Good one.
It's gnarly.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. 1976.